have an invasion of drugs, invasion of gangs, invasion of people.
They're bringing drugs, they're bringing crime, they're rapists.
But we're taking people out of the country. You wouldn't believe how bad these people are. These aren't people. These are animals.
We have a president right now who traffics in this hatred, who incites this violence, who calls Mexican immigrants rapists and criminals, who calls asylum seekers animals.